Hello YouTube friends, AnalogKid83, and we are continuing on with the PlayStation 2 port of Half-Life. We have just arrived, or are arriving right now, to the Blast Pit, rather. We gotta get through the old rocket silo to get to the decommissioned rail system, so let's get to it. But first, we gotta blow this thing up. Alright. Thought that'd be more spectacular. These things don't get destroyed at all? Alright, so grenades, no, but crowbars, yep. Go. Down deeper into the laboratory. Oh, this part's fun. I didn't want to go into the radioactive water. Actually, it's more like the radioactive. Where are you? You're like right down there, right? I just got to go down there and bring the ruckus. Where is it? Detected. Oh. For the fuck to see in these graphics. Damn it. Ugh. Yes. Power, thank you. Power, 75%. Power. Yeah, it's weird. There's more loading times in this version, but they're a lot quicker, so I guess that's good. All these things. Definitely gonna be quick saving a lot at this point. Yes.
Fire the rocket engine. Destroy the damned thing before it grows any larger.
Not thinking about giant tentacles. La 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 la. Oh god. Let's go down. No, no, no. Haha, I was over here. Super tense. I had the crossbow. Got it. About the shotgun. Not that way. This way. Oh. Jew. Save it. Turn on the fan. Now, in Black Mesa, you have to go up some bullcrap vent, but here, you just break the wood. There we go, and that's how you take care of that. All that stuff. Is he even in a vent room or just in a floorboard? Alright, well. Alright, so we want the oxygen on. And the fuel on. All right. Oh, here we go. We're done in this wing, if you will. We got the fuel, we got the oxygen, we just need the power. Still need to quick save it. Yeah, the last level I was dying left and right. It's weird, I'm so used to controllers over mouse keyboard, but revisiting this on the PS2 controller, it can be a little rough. I seem to bounce off a lot of walls when I go to jump and stuff. But didn't have a computer back in the day, so this is how I experienced Half-Life. Wanted to play the Dreamcast version, but that one got canceled, so... Oh, well. Funny story, Babbage still owes me like $5 for the pre-order. There you go. Then I run over here. At least there's no exploding one of these things in this version. Take care of that shit right now. almost fell in there. Pretty sure it does end up falling down, but oh well.
Freeman, who would have thought you'd still be alive?
I know, right? Yeah. Don't get any of that radioactive bullcrap on me. See, I wonder if turning this on actually kills him. We're gonna find out right now. Normally I just turn it on and just keep going down, but... this ladder. Gotta take a little bit of a fall. Oh yeah, now we gotta do this. Black Mesa, you can just pick this stuff up. Alright. Yeah, the water's electric now, so if I cross it, I'll take some damage, and it saps my energy. Alright, that might be good. I got a little bit of it. I'll be fine. I don't want anyone following me. Save it again. And that's why we quick save it again. Don't look at me. Get over there. Mount. Let's go down there. Doing that. Yeah, I think I'm good. Now, in my Black Mesa video, I accidentally blew up this guy, but I won't this time. Unfortunately, because he's standing right there, he might die. But I'm gonna try to save him in this one. Pay back my sin. I don't expect him to come down here, but there's the fact that he might move a little towards away from the door. Worth the risk. Don't think he made it. Oh, yeah. He definitely did not make it. Yes, fade away into nothing. Butt broke while doing it. Whoa. Into the water. But we do get the Magnum now. This pipe. Careful not to fall into the old radiation. Through the pipe system. Oh. Fell down here. Well, that's the end of the Blast Pit level and the beginning of the Power Up level. Another good one involves fighting this giant behemoth and electrocuting him, so that ought to be fun. But until then, thank you so very much for watching this. Make sure to hit like and make sure to subscribe if you haven't. I'm AnalogKid83, and as always, take care. I love you.